you need a jug, then some juice that you've not mixed, and water. Then you put the juice in the jug. And then you mix it with water. Then you put it in the ice cubes. Then you put two. This will be the end results. So you remove them and put them in a container. Now we're going to sell the ice pops. We're going to sell the ice pops.
Thank you, and I like to buy for my friends.
Thank you.
This one?
I learned how to make the ice pops from YouTube Kids, and I decided to sell them because some children are at home and they play too much, so I decided to sell them so that they can feel, the children can feel cool. And I sold one for 5 shillings, and now I have 500 shillings. Thank you.